They've taken the Luna Art and they have Arena Facilius. They do want Shoutwing, and it's straight into the road.
It is such a good Roshan lineup. They could even Chilling Touch for extra damage. Tight, you know what you should have done? You should actually Chilling Touch when you're walking out of base. So towards the later end of the Roshan, you get a second Chilling Touch in.
Titan aren't scouting it. This is going to be a free Roche.
And, okay, I don't think we have had a level on Roche. Oh, no, actually, Chaoya made only one free.
Oh, gotta be careful. He'll back it off.
So, LD, can you quickly give us a quick talk on why 11-run Roche is so devastating for the
Okay, MPT. So everyone on Newbie is going to be level 2 if they all stay in the pit instantly when the game starts. They're also going to have the Aegis, so you can't gank whoever that hero is, and he's free to be aggressive.
200 extra gold for
Roshan. Yeah. And the hero who gets less hit gets a little bit more.